So you are not curious where I slept last night?
Come on, how old are we? 15?
You want to fuck somebody else?
And you?
Actually, I'm thinking about it sometimes.
Really? Any specific fantasy?
Fuck with a stranger? In a bar, right in a toilet.
So that's what you call a specific fantasy. And seriously, I mean, it's incredible. It's the most, you know, thrilling story I've heard.
Well, I don't need to have control over everything. To be picked up by a stranger, go to an unknown place and see where I end up.
Mm-hmm. Beautiful. Hello? Listen, we'll be there tomorrow. You can download it. Great, thanks. Bye. It's David. He finished the beta version, so tomorrow he'll download it to our iPhones, and we can test the application at home.
It's great.
Yeah, it's great.
Actually, I'm thinking about David a lot. How it would be to have sex with him.
Yeah, me too. I mean, I hope I didn't shock you or anything.
No, why?
No, because I honestly think you shouldn't limit yourself. You know, you shouldn't control yourself so much. I think about other girls, so.
Really?
Yeah.
But you realize that I can really do it?
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, I don't have a problem with it as long as I know about it. I mean, I just think that we shouldn't lie to each other.
I don't want to lie to you.
Great, that's great. Okay, so let's do it. Let's experiment.
You sure?